Organ donations among African Americans can't keep pace with the number needing transplants.
When I answered the call, it was my transplant coordinator.
African Americans make up about 22% of North Carolina's population, but make up 52% waiting for transplants.
He says, we have a donor. And I says, are you serious?
That's about 1,800 waiting for transplants. 94% are waiting for a kidney transplant.
Luckily, my dad was a perfect match with me. As soon as we knew what was going on, he was there ready to get tested. He's here, I'm here. We're a match. Let's go ahead and get it out of the way.
For more information, call Community Health Coalition at 919-470-8680 or visit www.chealthc.org. Give life. Become an organ donor.